So on the first Operation Encore album, there's a guy named Stephen Covell. He has a couple of songs. The second Operation Encore album is named Monuments, and that's actually the title track is one of his songs called Monuments. But Stephen Covell is not here with us tonight, but he has written a lot of stuff for this project, and he is, I think, just one of the most fabulously talented guys. So he wrote a song called On That River, and that was basically the reason I wanted to learn how to play the piano at least a little bit well enough to play this song. So Stephen was with the 82nd Airborne as a medic, and he's working on a book called Bring Your Gun to Work Day, which kind of details his exploits in the Army. So keep your eyes on the shelves for that. It's still in the editing process. But anyway, this is a song called On That River, and I think it sort of speaks for itself.
Dark on a road in the heart of Iraq. Walk by a river that flowed through the black. I ask to the water how long till we're done. With the heart of a child and his hand on a gun. Boys walked around, oh men, so they say. I'll look to the water with thoughts far away. Our liars and jokers and brothers were we. But they'll say we were heroes, they say what they please. The night lit up and we hit the ground. Surrounded by fire and deafening sound. When all had gone quiet, those hours felt like years. And the boys and I laughed to hold back the tears. From patrol, I tended their wounds. With their blood and their sweat on my hands and my boots. And I packed up the bodies of boys in their prime. With a hand on a shoulder, we laughed one more time. I was running, even then, I was running, oh, I suppose I still am. Late in the evening, alone in my bed, think on that river. About what she said. In the dark on a road in the heart of a wreck, I lost something sacred I'll never get.
Dick on the violin, folks. Give him a round of applause over there.